machita sengcola bafithwa sibhanqi le channel sengcola machita akubiwa videos apha isebona content original bafo bethu sengcola nge disk Orlando Pirates ivayile se Africa boni phezu kwamanzi ke manje kusegqethe ngapha kwamanzi overseas idlala inoni idlala CAF Champions League 2 years ngoku Pirates egqibela Champions League ive yafika nyaba mospa boni ibuyile ke manje Africa Orlando Pirates ngibona ukuthi base Siropas nyanyane ngoboni especially aphikoyo ngose East Africa Islands ase Comoros boni idlala ne Djabal FC boni obviously kuseyazi mos ngapha ya East Africa but ke islands uma Seychelles Madagascar nale Comoros Eritrea yonke la side le Africa bo se most teams apha ngamaqatha because bonise level football yapha bona ikho high bona so Paris odlala namaqatha kule weekend ni chance ba ukhema my pendulo elungise la uyibenzekileyo against Chipa United ya except before singene ki Paris okay majita ngale game yayo predicted line up if you qalo bana le channel la le content ungalahle ngophosozi wezi grand joy ezantsi khona indawo ebhale subscribe cofa pha khona indawo emhlophe ebhale subscribe ngocofa pha uzothola videos majita so ya Orlando Pirates igala ne Djabal FC amaqatha wase Comoros ya Pirates suppose by kicks up iyazidalela bayazenzela pha because bonise level le PSL ne level is a league se Comoros as funny Joe like even the teams apart like then as nobody say the level apart nobody third on your fourth division lapha EC the swag ngizobona iPirates except apart nayo ngathi changes bona match da emafa man chance odlala ebehlele esidulweni behlele se stand in against Manchester Lambosh ni Chipa United esekukhuni azothula chance bama wadlale ngokubona uzokwenza changes ula we Jose Rivero trying to legacy as Spain bona izokwenza changes ke manje ngenza na 8 ngenza na 7 ngenza bona like even 11 changes have started cuz no ndlela namaqatha le game idlala ngo mgqibelo emini ngo 3 have started lineup prediction was very easy for the game because bone as Mazo Rivera base the chicha kanani team mara nje just for interest sake bone masifake zonke as players and kind of money chance wasifuna usibona futhi bone manje anga fumana chance and anyway iya cover the Pirates kule weekend I mean ngo Tuesday against Chipa United is back manje machita suppose ba thole rest bon kana suppose manje machita abadlalanga pha afumane rest ngoba inoni bedlala 2 minute games khona machita okube startile from game Stellenbosch aphinda start against Ila Sekhukhune United aphinda start against Chipa United ezo I'm sure azudlala yes so afumane rest yebo so line up qala say gloves epalini Sifo Chaine I think so of money rest umjita kunikezwa ichance uRichard Ofori bone isikhokho saseGhana ileader icharacter personality enkulu bone se Ofori online African experience umeke iGhana international usuka nakwi la Champions League umjita I mean the African Cup of Nations iGhana number 1 weGhana lowa so ubone umjita nobaka akajabulanga phokoyo ene se iCup of Nations iyeza ngoJanuary akaqali iPirates bone first was uChayine because kuse uChayine inoni umnandi aphenyaweni bone keeper keep us modern most man because bonde fizi umnani nyaweni yakwazi ukupasa umjito udlala from the back so I'm going to say offering ajani but again Champions League changes akwenzeka Richard Obori uzodlala uzoqala ngemnaka emna majito I mean then go right back uShandu sambona idlala phapa plus nomonyane bona akabi cacce bakhengu kanye sengibane first choice ku majito my 2 yabo so umuyami bengadlala ya machita I think umnye wabo uzodlala I got before Ben Mochuari must say if I was told Ben Mochuari say move you umuntu dey right back bona eqala kwenzeka lo sasibona yenze ukopa manyisa akafumani chance senda wadlala right bona so Ben Mochuari naye kwenzeka lo wingo kumjita dlala right back umuvile le season but guess since ulawe uChayini I mean uShandu plus nomonyane machita kubethinselana ngesiskipe ngathi khombe sifunayo ayikacaci I think omnye wabo uzoqala I think uBen Mochuari afanele aphinde be patient akaphinde athole chance umjito okanye adlale 45 ulawe uShandu uBen afumane nje 45 okanye uBen aniqale 45 nephinde thole uShandu nje 45 depending on ba yiphi edlale kakhulu last 3 games I minutes ulawe uShandu nomonyane but uBen I think ofumane 45 yakho umjito and then say central defense onikomanye nje chance napha usibisi nolawe noqoki oko bedlala majiti bathole rest bana masithi ngoba center back ze Pirates ya kuzodlala u Sandile Mthethwa hero ya last season uthi toshaya ikhanda against Kaizer Chiefs ke semi-final bone player quality qha nje ningi chance yakhe season inde ezothola opportunities kuba kho injuries yabo khona i suspensions eyazi uthi the chance yakhe yes and I think izokuqala ngokule weekend against Djabal e Comoros Sandile Mthethwa icanga wakhe masibe city ya kuzophinda buye u Riding u Olisanda any quality foot player parents ne quality majita any quality player le umjita la season beshaywe ze injuries umjita plus niwe business off the field ba okay ngathi uyavaya ngathi uItaly yebo azazi kuse ukhona ngobuyile and kusane nje contract entsha futhi so yeah I think fit ngokulawa Olisanda uzoqala phana nomthetho and then left back umako no Riding no Hoto bayadlala phapa badlala majita nalapho bachinsilane ngeskipa so mayo guarantee ba okay bazodrotwa amajita ba restwe so let's say again enye left back e Pirates ngu Riding innocent maye like mchita e Pirates in a high value for umjita because bone say professional umjita bone out here in a winning timing e committed professional nangona ngadlali yabo so ufumane chance again see the first 45 kanye second 45 but okay predicted lineup le masithi umjita uzoqala bone Innocent Mayela uzothola i-first start yakhe uMac left back. Ba emqeni Miguel Team qibeleni injara mara yabuya ngoku. Bona. So ya yena nomakhawula. Ndiyababona be start apha. Uzofumana rest uInja uMonare Thabang Monare sikhokho separate this season. Plus no Ndlondlo busy uNdlondlo bengathi udiniwe kule match cheaper. So ya uMakhawula plus no Riding no Miguel Team esenda. Emasayidini Musaleng plus no Mofokeng bazokuthola i-rest amajita ubani i-wingers ze Pirates second choice wingers ze Pirates odladisa uzoqala bani omnye ngobani ilawe wide players wide attackers ze Pirates Thembo Silocha ndiyazi bakwenzeka ndiwo ngaye so ya masithi kuzoqala u Riding pa njengobani uzoqala u odladisa ya ise odladisa ya kuseng ngixala phe comments majita kusengubani nyi kubani se iwinga ze Pirates uMakaringi udlala 10 and I think uzoqala pha number 10 uMakaringi but sengubani ophinda udlala sayidini odladisa ngapha bani omnye uqala udlala pha aqale Erasmus ufit Erasmus akwazi udlala wide yalesi Erasmus ya Erasmus udlala wide ningula qala bekho odladisa and then number 10 being uMakaringi and then center forward being u Evanga okanye being u Evidence Mahop masibe sithi ngungakho so ha ungaka dlala Cameroon mangathi kuse experience maybe umaro kuse at least kuse international player African experience masithi la out of Cameroon ha kuse u Riding umaro kuse bayo umaro uzodlala phansi number 9 umjita so ya announce predicted lineup ye Pirates umjita against Djabal FC Richard Ofori gloves ezakhe I'm right back u Riding u Ben Mutwari right back entsha Orlando Pirates ngu left back Innocent Mayela Payadini double 5 Olisanda plus no Riding Sandile Mthethwa Pay Mqeni Miguel Team no Makhawula emasayidini Erasmus plus no Okladisa number 10 uMakaringi number 9 ibe ngu Riding Sabaro Maro wase Cameroon. Machita nini bona njani teen lineup yenu predicted lineup. Masinqola pa comments machita siyabonisana senza lo wimo sapha le channel thina. If it called bana le channel le content ungaphosozi wezi grand jo ungalahle ungalali ezantsi khona ukubale subscribe ngachofa pa uthole videos mwa Djabal FC.